Hey everyone. So I'm back home after a full week in the UK, visiting Maker Central and hanging out with some amazing people afterwards. And I'm still sort of getting my feet back on the ground because it was just such a fantastic week. And those of you who were there, you know what it was like. It's hard to describe. For those of you who weren't there, I tried to put a vlog together. That was my plan, at least when I left. But then I walked in and was completely blown away by all the awesome people and all the things going on, and just wanted to be there with my full attention and not get distracted by setting up camera equipment and all that stuff. So yeah, there wasn't a lot of vlogging going on. I do have some shots and I have some pictures and footage from my cell phone as well. And I thought I might as well share it with you, even though it's not the best quality. So yeah, here's what I've got. So I'm at the NEC and I heard there's a crazy long line to get into Maker Central. So I just found a place outside to sit down and relax and wait till all the people get in. Yeah, it's so weird being here. Seeing all those familiar faces and people I've been talking to for so long online via Instagram and other platforms. It's just so weird to see them in real life. Like, I know them, but I don't know them. It's surreal and it's fantastic and I love it. And I can't wait to see everyone a bit more. So, yeah, the hall is over there if you can see it. So that's where Maker Central is. I had a sneak peek yesterday inside and it's looking awesome. It's looking really good and I can't wait to get in. Also, I just gave Laura her jacket and I was so nervous that it wasn't going to fit. But it fit her perfectly and she loves it, so I'm so happy. And I've got my own jacket on. I'm all set and I'm looking forward to it so much. Yeah, I told you it wasn't a lot. Anyway, I still have all the memories in my head and that's what counts. And yeah, it's been fantastic. And I just want to show you a few things that people have given to me and that I had the pleasure to make. So I want to start with this beautiful dragon that Steven from the 8x6 workshop made for me. And it's just gorgeous. It's so intricate. Thank you very much, Steven. You're awesome. And then I got this beautiful piece of scroll saw work from Jamie Page. And he completely out of the blue stepped up to me and said, "Hey, you want one of these?" And he let me pick my favorite. Thank you very much, JP. You're an artist. And after Maker Central, I was lucky enough to be able to join Steve and Jasmine at their house, hanging out there with some other guys as well. We went to the forge. Steve told me how to forge, basically, and it was the best. I started out making a nail. It's not the best, but you know, for a first try, I'm very happy with it. And then once I got sort of the mistakes out of the way, I had a second go and that turned out much better. I'm very pleased with that, and forging is just so much fun. Put a big smile on my face. And then I just hung back for a while and watched the other guys do their thing because they have a lot more experience in the forge. And then I went back in for round two and Steve helped me make a bottle opener. And that was just a lot of fun. I was really starting to get into the groove and I was starting to try some different techniques like the twist I did here. It was awesome. Yeah, I can't share everything with you, but if you want to know more, then go listen to the latest Fools with Tools episode. I'm on it together with the Redsmith and I Jessup and Baron Antler and of course the normal guys. But in short, it was best week ever and I can't wait to do it again. Next year, but hopefully sooner. Right. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time.